The world is charged with the grandeur of God. It will flame out like the shining from shook foil. It gathers a greatness like the ooze of oil crushed. Why do men then now not wreck his rod? Generations have trod, and all is seared with trade, bleared, smeared with toil, and wears man's smudge, and shares man's smell. The soil is bare now, nor can foot feel being shod. And for all this, nature is never spent. There leaves the dearest freshness deep down things. And though the last lights of the black west went, O morning at the brown brink is toward springs, because the Holy Ghost over the bent world broods with warm breast and with bright wings.